I've learned, one of the things that I always say is that really engineers are the builders and the shapers of society, because all of the things that are modern conveniences, you know, you can look across the water, you see the bridges in Pittsburgh, you see the buildings, the cars that got you here, the planes, you know, for all of the 8,000 people who are coming to this conference, that's all engineering. You know, when you go home and you get on your computer, that's engineering. When you're in school and you have a calculator, that's engineering. So really, engineers are kind of the foundation of our society. They're the way that we progress, they're the way that we solve problems and make sure that we're all able to live successfully in this world.
The Journal of College Student Development and ACPA Journal published the most studies on race and racism over a 3-year period.